I heard there was Maiden.
Heard of what now?
I heard there was a Maiden.
Yeah, out here. He almost ran into me. I was like, no, back away. Ah,
where's he going? Oh, so it's gonna be that kind of night, huh?
Oh,
hey, if I knew that was gonna happen, I would have said go deal with him.
That was fun. You got a Maiden on you.
First time for everything.
And that's literally funny because he's made comments like, oh yeah, and he's like, I'd love to do this, oh, you're doing this. Shut up. No, you wouldn't. No. No. And all I think to myself is, man, I'm not. I love my husband. Yay.
Having him underneath your computer desk?
Yes. Oh, make jokes like that. I'm like, no!
Yeah,
fine. He's outside.
I'm not there.
I cannot play Dungeons without freaking listening to music now. I've ruined it for myself.
What do you think I'm doing right now?
I can't help it. Like, nope.
Yeah, I'm listening to Starry Sky at the moment, but...
I have no idea what that is.
It's from an anime that is older than shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's, it's an anime called Angelic Lair. And if you want to be technically correct with how you want to watch it, it goes Angelic Lair and then Chobits.
Oh, I see. That
fantastic. Yes. Well, the nice... The nice thing is that
Maiden.
They are
coming
up
behind
us. They are both standalone series, but Chobits makes references to Angelic Lair. One of the things that is brought up from the Chobits series is the creator of Chobits, his wife, started Angelic Lair as a precursor. First time I stunned it, second time I did second win.
Oh.
Green.
I love when it's like, oh, you can't read on this item. You already have it. Okay. Now that you understand. Hi, Red. Hey, I'm not healing it, so. And that's okay, because literally I was healing this dungeon one time, and I'm like, are we gonna go down the stairs? And the tank fell through the, like, fell off the man, or fell through the manager or something. And I just went, never mind! Oh, whoops! That explains why that just went off the gas. I thought that was cool. Nope. That was shattered. Whoopsie. Yeah, I don't know why. Like,
oh,
I
shit.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Hi, Maiden. Hi. Leave me alone. Ow. Oh. No way.
Notice me, senpai.
Forget saying, notice me, senpai. What the fuck? No. That's all I was hearing. Was, notice me, senpai. And I'm like, what? Am I losing my sparkle? I've lost my mind, Nova. Granted, I have to have something to lose first. Nope, not much shatter. There we go. Jump back to the at this point. That literally you can just jump, jump in, back shit, and damn. Kind of annoying. Huh? So why? Maybe. It's okay. I am easily irked about stupid things. Why does that irk you? I don't know. It just does. Notorious,
so notorious. Tank, I choose you.
What?
Tank, I choose you.
Yeah, well, that's a tank job, isn't it? All the spells.
I forgot about food myself.
Oops. Oh, I ran this with a group one time that did not know you could jump over the rubble there, and they went all the way around, and I'm like, you could jump that. After they got over, I was typing it, and they finally got over. When they got over, I was like, you could have just jumped away of the, what the... stuff back here. They're like, oh.
Hey, go.
In first, is that what you said? Or,
I said, hey, Gamana. It's my one symbol DOT.
Gotcha.
Because I only get one symbol right now.
Oh, ow. Oh, okay, nothing happened. I was like, oh, that's gonna hurt, and then nothing happened. I'm like, okay. I mean,
eat leg to the face. cereal foot.
I wanted to stop clicking on the copper. There we go. I kept freaking clicking on the goddamn chest because I kept trying to freaking click on the thing to teleport. It's like, wait a minute. There it is. DP, shut the fuck up, mutt. Oh, did I tell you that in that one dungeon where you have to stand in the light to avoid taking like unnecessary AoE damage to the one light eyeball dude?
Yeah, Zemail, holder, whatever it is.
Something like that, whatever it is. I think I told you before, I just learned. Tank, wait. Never mind. I don't think they knew the summoner was in a cutscene.
You mean Scholar?
Whatever they are.
Close enough.
Oh yeah, they have the fairy. I wasn't paying attention. Clearly. I just had the door shut behind me. That was creepy.
Damn it.
You didn't get out of the stupid?
I didn't stun her in time.
Oh. Yeah, I'm back here. I don't have to do stuff. Well, eyeball. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, there's the eyeball. Ash. This. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go. Hit you. I didn't need to do that, and I should do the other one. What a good time to use one of them. Now.
Like that?
Okay, never mind, I'm gonna be able to do it. I've never actually limited voice before, so that's why I was like, ooh! Oh. And it's like, every time I go to actually do it, I never know when to do it, because I know 50% too soon.
About
10%. Huh?
About 10%. Yeah.
I just realized this was almost an entire team of Makote, except for you.
And Makote's can.